Hello, how are you? It is the me, Jaqui Blue, and welcome back to another stream. Yay! This will be part two for today's stream. And let's get the music started for the mood. Yay, atmosphere. Alright, last we left off earlier today, Sora got a haircut. Is that simple? Okay. Da ba da ba 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 ba. Da ba da ba da da. Oh, okay, this must be it. Once they arrive, dogs check the inside of the. It's clear you can come in. Sora offers to swim in. As she swam past dogs, he caught a glimpse of her mark, and his skin ran cold. He immediately swam to Jaqui and spoke to him in a hushed tone. Did you see her mark? And my reply was, Dawn was looking straight ahead, but she saw the look Dahl had given Sora. She waited until they were alone together. Careful, she whispered, that dolphin might try something on you. Jaqui nodded as the girl swam off. Hey, yeah, but I feel like I've seen that mark before. Some time ago. Not years ago, but recently. Let me see your mark. Okay, so with this part, this is the part where the tone splits into two. So I'll focus more on the boys. Okay, first I'm gonna do the girls, then the boys. Okay. Okay, so red nods. Nod. Alright, now with the boys. Oopsie. Okay. Jaqui, that's your mark, the mark of your family. Mm. There, he's hissing. Okay, his breath hitched as his face paled, eyes widened slightly. He was frozen in thought. His mind going back many, many, many years back. No, a hand covered his mouth and turned away. Deep, it couldn't be. But he could see that Dana. It wasn't something he forgot easily. But some details of that time came from further back. There was an egg. He breathed at last. Okay. Okay.
grito a ti con al nombre de mi querida Ana.
That was not a smooth transition. Oops. What am I doing wrong? There. This scene goes on a little longer. I only have 8 minutes left for this section. Oh well. You're saying it's true and that she's really related to you? I made some coffee earlier. I'm not very good at mixing it with milk. Yeah. Oh well. Let's see. Related to you? He glanced at her from the window nearby. Whose egg was it exactly? As in the parents, were they your aunt and uncle or maybe your cousins? Okay. Mm-hmm. I'll just clean up the lines a bit. Yay. So you're saying it's true then that she's really related to you? He glanced at her from the window nearby. Whose egg was it exactly? As in the parents, were they your aunt and uncle or maybe your cousins? Jaqui says, I had an aunt with an orchid tail, if I remember right. But my mother birthed an egg. No, wait, let me reread that. I had an aunt with an orchid tail, if I remember right, but my mother birthed an egg, which also had orca patterns. But since we have the same mark, then The egg survived. Huh. I should start reading in character. That was fun. Boop. Oh no, the music stopped. Let's see. Oh, it's over. And it's... And also, it's been 34 minutes. That means that will be it for today. Well, I mean, I plan on streaming it. I plan on streaming it again in, I guess, a half hour, depending. Yeah. So that way, because tomorrow I work in the daytime, and like what I usually do is I stream. I'm gonna put some music on. Okay, so what I like to do and what I have been doing is that I stream for so that I could post the stream the next day. So that way I can be ahead of time rather than streaming on the day of. So it makes this challenge a little less stressful. Of course, I admit I have actually been skipping a few days, but at least I make up for them. Just like today. I was supposed to stream for this day yesterday, and I meant to do so in the evening of yesterday, but I don't know, a lot of things came up, so I'm gonna stream for tomorrow, today, if I can, maybe in a half hour or whatever. So, if I don't, I don't, and I'll just catch up tomorrow. So, thank you all for stopping by. I will be posting this on my YouTube channel, Jaqui Blue. And see you later. Bye.